Go. It's Mikey's fine favorite time of the day. It's time to eat.
Boy, here's your dish.
Here's Ellie. You can have the elevated bowl. And the short kid beside her. Out of his little bowl. Leftover warm-up bowl. This is dessert bowl. Listen to that go. That's some happy munching. Very happy munching. Close up. Everybody's a good eater. Okay, nicely together. No food aggression. I'm just happy to share. A minute and 30 seconds, and Ellie's almost finished her entire bowl. Canada kibble. The little guy's just pushing stuff all over the floor. There he goes. Still eating. What do you think? Oh, Ellie, you done? You've had enough? What's the little guy gonna do? Come check on them. Better yet, come check on your bowl and make sure you didn't miss a piece. Like he's just zipping along. Yeah, you vacuum the floor, Ellie. That's a good girl. Usually more falls out of your mouth than goes in your mouth. I have to put a little rubber ring on Mikey's bowl as he's sliding all over the carpet. Some water. Let me get some water. It's so tiny, you can just stand right over him in the Ellie bridge. Very efficient 3 minutes of the day. You've had your breakfast, you've had your drink, you're good to go. All right, little man, I think you're finished. Ellie might be checking to make sure if you leave any little bits of crunchies left over. Are you done, Mike? You're a good little eater. You're putting on almost a pound a day, and I can see why. Yeah. You keep an eye on him, Ellie. Make sure he finishes all his breakfast. I think he's just about done. There we go. A nice cleaned out little bowl. Happy little guy. Ready for a drink, Mike? Well, you're still hungry. You guys share nicely. Eat out of the same bowl. Very good dogs. Ellie's so gentle with the baby. He enjoys his breakfast routine. Oh. Now he's gonna probably go I'll have a little bit of water. What do you think, Mikey? Time for a drink? Are you still checking things out? Good to the last drop. Make sure you didn't miss anything. Okay. I think breakfast is over. Everything's all cleaned up. Good dogs. There. Right underneath Ellie. Oh, and here we have one more visitor coming for breakfast. Hi, Jack. Coming to check out breakfast? Come on. Can you get your water? Jack, you're a little late. Everything's been eaten. Yeah, they ate it all. They didn't save it for you. All you got left is an empty laundry bag. Catch you later at dinner, Jack.